How to reduce the ping and increase the internet speed on your Windows 11. Hello everyone, and let's get started. Are you receiving high ping or you have slow internet speed on your Windows? If so, you can try this certain solution to fix the problem. To get started with the troubleshooting methods, first of all, you can check the ping as well as the internet speed by the certain websites such as speed test or speed test by the internet services. Once you do so, you can see your ping as well as the internet speed currently available. Now, after that, let's start with the solutions. First of all, what you can do is open control panel and from there select on Windows Defender Firewall and then tap on allowed apps. From this list, you can select for the games and exclude it. Once you have excluded the apps and software of games, your ping and the internet speed should probably get better. Likewise, if you want to add up any permission, you can click on add or allow another app and then click on browse or copy the path of the solution. Then tap on add and you should be good to go. Likewise, let's move on to the next solution. For this, press in Windows plus R to open the run tab. Once you open the run tab, type in ncpa.cpl and tap on OK, which will open the internet properties. Right click on your internet connection and go to properties, which will again open another interface from where you have to select on IPv4 services. Tap on it and then click on properties. Select on use the following DNS server and then you can either use Cloudflare or Google DNS, which stands for 8.8.8.8 and 1.1.1.1. You can use any of them as per your convenience and tap on done. After that, you can click on the configure button which is on the top. Under the advanced tab, you can change certain things such as scroll down until you find roaming aggressiveness and make it to medium low. Likewise, in the fault tolerance or the fat channel, make it disabled. And in preferred band, select 5G. Then click on OK and restart your computer. These are the solutions that should probably work. Likewise, you can go to settings, under network and internet, turn off the proxy server and VPN. So this is all for today's video. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and keep watching.